12-year-old uses Boy Scout know-how to rescue lost couple and injured dog. It sounds like something out of a survival horror film, losing your way on a hike and trying to find your way back with an injured dog. That's precisely what happened to a family last month. However, thankfully, a 12-year-old Boy Scout used his know-how to save the couple and their poor canine friend. For JD, Amy, and their dog Smokey, what was supposed to be a dream 2-mile hike on the Waimanu Trail above Pearl City, Honolulu, soon turned into a survival nightmare. They became lost, ran out of water, and their dog, too heavy to carry, soon became injured. Thankfully for this family of three, there's a happy ending to their story. When everything seemed at its worst, with both JD's and Amy's phones dead and the sun going down, something amazing happened. They literally ran into a Boy Scout. When the couple and their dog needed it most, they came across 12-year-old Boy Scout David King and his mother, Christine. We asked, "Oh, do you need any help?" They said, "Yeah." They showed us the dog's paws had some cuts on it, David told local reporters. When the dog would walk, it would just be really painful. You see, David was just a few miles away from earning his 15-mile hike merit badge. Not only that, but he had even played a soccer match before heading out on his hike. That's right. Still, when David saw that the couple needed help, he did what all good Boy Scouts do, he lent a hand. David immediately started helping in any way he could. First, the Boy Scout suggested building a stretcher from tree branches and t-shirts. And it worked. "It was his idea to make the stretcher," said Christine. "We didn't think it would work because we didn't think the dog would get onto the stretcher. Smokey was just happy to, and we just carried him out." And, as you might imagine, David learned the technique in the Boy Scouts. On the way back, the team worked in pairs to get Smokey to safety. While it took them a few hours, the couple and their injured dog were soon led back to the parking lot by David and his mother. Not too long afterward, local news station KHON2 News found out about the incident and interviewed everyone involved. Now, David is an internet legend. Of course, the good Boy Scout he is, David used his opportunity on the local news to inform others about hiking safety. Hopefully, the young man never has to save another person in the wilderness again. However, if he does, at least we can all rest assured that they are in good hands.